Macam ni okey.
Okay, I converted since I was in the schooling. When I was schooling time, I was in Sekolah Menengah Datuk Lokman. Where most of my friends are Malay. So I used to go, you know, the class agama time, everybody goes to perpustakaan, but I want to hang around with my Malay friends. So I stay with them in class agama. The ustad will always tell me, you don't mix with all these donkeys behind here. You come and sit on in front. So always I sit in front. When I sit in front, so I, you know, always I listen to him, you know. So that's where it give me more confidence, and then I want to learn something new. Yeah, in the beginning, my mom was like a bit worried, you know. Because she was worried that the son cannot see her. What? Then later on, I explained to her, whatever religion I go, mother is always mother. Then slowly she explained it. Even though I already convert, but for me, it's still a celebration in my blood. It's same for me. I feel like it's same. It's like, so I'm lucky to can celebrate two celebration.
I will celebrate as usual, no problem.
Like Deepavali, my daughter-in-law's mother, all will, family all will come to my house. If Hari Raya, we all will go there.
We go to the house, they cook rendang, everything. So, no problem, nothing.
We are normally most young age, we are all from the Muslims. My neighbors all are Muslim, that's why I can speak Jawi sometimes. So many of my friends are Malay friends. They used to come to my house. It's good, like Indians, we cook something. We cook halal food. We invite the Malays, Chinese, and other nationalities come and enjoy with us.
I got a few thousand Chinese friends. I was working as a postman. Most of them will come to the house. That is called Muhibah. So all must be equal.